All right, you know what we're doing. More assassinating, correct. Fuzz, did you assassinate your bowl of food this morning? Oh, she's looking at me with her ears back like, stop talking to me, you stupid woman. Fuzz, come here. Come have a cuddle. Come on. Come on. No? You don't want cuddle? Oh, kitty, come on. She's still staring. Okay, now what? Am I doing story or am I just. I'm sticking to an hour this time, so maybe I should just, yeah, traipse around and continue to get stuff. Is it? Oh, she found her mouse. She's going crazy. What kind of horse is this? Doesn't jump off that. Weak effort, horsey. Horsey. Yeah, as you can see from my Five Nights at Freddy's, what the hell is this?
Data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
This is interesting. It's bringing the. Whatever this whole weird storyline is, it's bringing it into this part of the game, too. I did not expect this at all. Like, that was a real twist. This whole, like, they're exploring what happened back in the day through this modern day. Simulation thing, right? No? Oh my god. I knew that was gonna happen. I thought I had more time. It's like as soon as I went to jump on it, it was like, oh no, it's done. Of course.
Closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
I got the data. Sending it now.
The hell is happening? Okay, I need some coffee after that. It's not a bug.
It's a feature. A feature.
Get him, Wolfie. Nighty night. Numb nuts. Okay, I set you free and then you pull this shit. In the hill? Yeah. You're a fucked ass hat.
Hey, well, I don't do mercy. What do they call those barbaric? Born stupid, was you?
Oh, for fuck's sake. How did I get poison? Bro, I just set you free.
Need to get on the other side.
It's a cool little area. Amazing, this is how you, where you can end up once you go in that cave. Just, you go and defeat the wild boar and then you die right after. Because you're a bitch. This is my new plan.
Hey, come on then.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I missed him. Shoot. I have zero arrows? Well, fuck, that makes sense. Why I can't fucking... beat his ass this time. Yeah, well, that was better. What? Fuck.
Several wounds in the back. The body stripped of all its goods. Bandits are known to roam this place. May you speed on to the All Father's feast.
Iron ore. Yeah, is this the area that goes down the other side of that door? Or is this different? Oh, that was up on top of there. I never even noticed there was an entrance there. Well, I guess when you're trying to kill wolves and boars and men, don't always notice those sorts of things, right?
Must be blocked from the other side.
Okay, so the door. Right, kind of under here. There we go. Need some dynamite. Unless, can I sneak? No. Yeah, there's none down here, right? Ah, here's the dynamite. Still need more guys around because the red's still... still showing threat. I don't care if I get everybody though. I'm just all about the loot, you know? I can't fit through there with... Fuck. Wait a minute, where am I going? I'm all turned around in this little... it's not that complicated of an area. But I find it really throwing me for loops here. that doesn't matter because it still all leads to that same. Can't get through the crevice thing, right? Fuck. Oh my God. This was all a bust. Can I? Okay, now I don't see anything about like, so maybe there'd be like explosive tipped arrows or something, right? So no explosive tipped arrows. So, but at least that's on the map now. I won't kind of forget about it, right? Like, sorry, fella.
Born must die.
Black Shuck! Black Shuck! Black Shuck don't give a fuck! If you like the darkness. Oh god. They're a good band. And that is a pretty good song. Black Shuck! Black Shuck don't give a fuck! I have a feeling it's true, because look at this one. Sutton Hugh.
So be it.
No, do my special move! Fucking asshole! Oh, God. I feel like this round has just been a bust. I've got some loot and stuff here and there, but... That guy seems like a prick, so I think I'm just going to skip that. I'm just going to go over here and raise a little hell. Sorry. I have a feeling I'm going over here. Then that big tower over there might be the fast travel point on the map that I can see that I haven't got yet. I was gonna say, where the hell am I gonna go? Run, motherfuckers.
The worms!
I blocked that. Oh, that guy was a prick.
Come, help me with this. On the side.
Yeah.
You can even see him with the sunlight and stuff, right?
Get on the other side.
Oh, there's still something in there. Oh, I didn't see that one. Obviously. All right, well done, everybody. I always think these little rivers are going to be shallow enough, right? Rarely are they. Just quickly to the right here. And that's the thing too, when you open up a new area like this, it always opens up more things to stop at and do. One of these. Observe the signs of light, the right preserve, pass through the gate. That's not it. I thought maybe the color of the shields. These ones are more reddy orange. Maybe the other ones are blue. Maybe if I switch them up, maybe it's opposite day. Okay, what are... What area is this? This is one of the first things that came up. I don't know what the markers were for this puzzle. The other ones I was able to figure it out, but
drink this by the campfire, skate on the ice, buy a lean horse and a tempered sword. Do these things and be pleased with your lot.
Alrighty then. Oh, Jesus. I'm blocking. I'm pressing L1. Like, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Must be blocked from the other side.
An arrow in the door.